used to date a personal trainer, and he was one of those guys that was obsessed with his body and with diet. Every time we'd go to a dinner party, he would show up with a Tupperware container full of tuna fish, you know, those people, and he would just be in the corner, like, shoveling it down his throat, being like, I need my protein, babe! And I was like, oh, God, this is so embarrassing, you know? Like, what are you, Heathcliff? Like, what are you doing? You just pull a fishbone out of his mouth. So he would eat protein and vegetables all week, but then Friday was cheat day. And I was like, oh, we get to hook up with other people? And he was like, no. Bread. And I was like, we get to hook up with bread? Like, when are we gonna have fun? I would sometimes feel like he would only have sex with me to get an extra cardio because he would, like, you know, enter, but pump and kind of do, like, push-ups over my body and count the reps every time. And then he would also wear ankle weights and a heart rate monitor. And then when he was finished, he would just sort of explode protein powder all over me. And I was like, strawberry, it's quite delicious. And then I started to suspect that he was on steroids, and I did a little detective work, and I figured it out because he got, like, really big overnight, and he was angry all the time, and then I found needles in the garbage, and I was like, are you on steroids? And he very aggressively was like, no, cool, 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 that works for me, I don't want to be alone. Please don't leave. I was in a really bad place, and I... Man, self-esteem is a really good thing to have. And, ooh, it just got so sad. So I would take him to yoga to help him with his anger issues. And I don't know if you've ever seen someone on steroids in a yoga class, but it is extremely terrifying. The teacher would be like, take a deep breath. And he was like, just ripping mats in half with his teeth. I wasn't allowed back. And I don't want to make the assumption that all personal trainers are liars, but I will say I will never date someone who does tuna Tupperware again. Thank you so much.